Hi, my name is Sarah Rae. Welcome back to my channel, and today we're gonna look at two songs by the Bee Gees. So, the Bee Gees. Made up of three brothers, Barry, Robin, and Morris. I've listened to some of their music because of my mom, who I grew up listening to the 60s and 70s because of, and so I know a few of their songs. I have a playlist called The Bee Gees Greatest Hits. This is going to be a little reaction series. We're going to go through their greatest hits and listen to the songs that I haven't heard. So the songs that I have heard are You Should Be Dancing, Staying Alive, How Deep Is Your Love, Too Much Heaven, and a song by Andy Gibb, which is the three brothers, the Bee Gees, their youngest brother, and it's called Our Love, Don't Throw It Away. So those songs we will not be listening to, but I suggest you listen to them on your time. You will not regret it. It is heavenly. So we today are going to listen to Jive Talk and Night Fever. So let's get into it. So up first is Jive Talk. Barry's voice, that Jive Talk, him singing that in that falsetto is so light and airy and beautiful. It's unbelievable, like, that he can do that. Like, it's incredible. He, such a voice on all three of them, including their brother Andy. They were some talented men. I was gonna say boys. They are some talented men. Unfortunately, all that's left is Barry is the last of the four of them. But they are remarkable no matter what. Their voices sound so similar. It is crazy. It sounds like one voice laid multiple times. And it's three different people. And it's beautiful. Like, it's no words. Oh, Okay. Back into it. Yes. So that was Jive Talk, fun little upbeat song. Jive Talk means kind of a foolish talk. You're talking crazy. You're talking jive. You're talking. I'm gonna swear, pretty much out your ass. So it's a fun little song. I've really enjoyed it. I have heard the hook before, but I've never sat down and listened to the whole song. So I loved it. It was fun and easy to listen to. Yeah, so let's get into Night Fever. Right away with that falsetto, that distinct voice, that it's so, again, distinct, that you know immediately that it's the Bee Gees. I've heard this song before, at least the chorus. I really like the chorus. It is really catchy. It's simple. The song is groovy. can't believe those words came out of my mouth, but it is. This is the truth. Tell me what you guys think about both these songs in the comment section below. I love when the songs fade out like that for some reason. I don't know why. I just do. So Night Fever was amazing. Ah, I don't know which one I like better. Can I just like them both the same? It's the Bee Gees. They're incredible. I don't think they're allowed to have a bad song. But we will see in this reaction series. But I don't imagine they do. So their voice is incredible. Their voices just blend so seamlessly together. That is beautiful. Distinct and just absolutely iconic. It really is. So this next part is a little thing I told my mom that I would do. She probably doesn't think I actually will, but I wasn't joking. I really will. So Barry, if you're ever watching this, I'm a huge fan. You're phenomenal. Your voice is just incredible. The Bee Gees, iconic. And everything, my mom, she's a huge fan as well. She's been a fan forever. She had a poster of the Bee Gees and your brother Andy on her wall when she was a teen. She's been a fan since forever, pretty much. We love you, and yeah. Email me. It's in the description box below. So anyways, the Bee Gees are phenomenal. If you don't know them, if this is your first time hearing them, check them out. You got to. They are an iconic group of our time. You probably have heard some of their stuff in movies and just didn't realize who they were, but I'm telling you, you know a Bee Gees song, everybody knows a Bee Gees song. And we're going to keep going with this reaction series. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like, a comment, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications of when I upload, and have a wonderful day. Bye!